What's up guys, Norman here. Today I just got the new Warrior Alpha DX, and let's go. My review on the Warrior Alpha DX is that it's pretty good. It's a 40 Flex P28. And it shoots like amazingly. So I like it when I take clapper because like it always goes top shelf, and like, yeah. Like this video and subscribe. Peace.